What's up everyone, my name is Deepak Verma and welcome back to our channel. Black bars are so famous that everyone wants to use them in their videos. I love them and in fact I use them in almost every cinematic sequence that I create. Today I'm going to show you how to create these cinematic black bars in Premiere Pro 2021. So here we are in Premiere Pro. I have a footage here on which I'm going to apply this effect. It's very simple to do that. We basically need to apply crop effect and make some adjustments to get those black bars. But before that, rather than applying the crop effect directly onto the footage, as a good practice, let's create an adjustment layer first and apply this effect there. So go to File, New, Adjustment Layer, and hit OK. Here you have the adjustment layer. Now drag and drop it above the footage and size it to the length of the footage. Now go to the effects panel and search for the crop effect. Now drag and drop it onto the adjustment layer. Go to the effect controls and look for the crop. Now finally, it's time to add bars. It's the top and the bottom of the footage where we want to add bars. So basically just crop it from the top and bottom. You can choose whatever value, but I generally go with 12%. So enter 12% in the top and 12% in the bottom. And there you go, you have cinematic movie style black bars. And if you're creating a cinematic sequence, this definitely looks good and gives the movie look. But that's just normal. If you want it a little more appealing, then we can animate it a little. So what we're gonna do here is add some keyframes. Just follow me, it's so easy. Before doing that, first reset the values back to 0%. Now go to the start of the adjustment layer and hit the toggle icon for both top and bottom. It will add the keyframes with 0%, so no cropping yet. But now let's go to a few frames ahead in your video or wherever you want the video to have a full crop. Let's say I'll go till here and now add another keyframe for top and bottom. But this time, set their values to say 12%. Now let's render the footage to play it smoothly. Now if you play the video, bars will come smoothly. That's it. But now, by the end of the video, if you want to remove the bars, do the same process in reverse order. Let's do that too. Go near the end of the adjustment layer. Kind of from this spot, I want bars to start going away. So go to the crop again in the effect controls and hit the toggle for both top and bottom and keep the same value, which is 12% there. And now come to the end of the adjustment layer and hit the reset parameter for both. It will reset the values back to 0%, which means cropping is not there anymore. And we are done. Now render it again and play the whole video. Here you go. I hope you learned something useful today. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon because a lot of great content is coming your way. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.